We call it Thumb Butte because it looks like a thumb standing up.
Yeah.
In here than we've seen cattle, so they're around somewhere.
Yeah.